It is engagement we need to have.
Those who suffer miscarriages are never taken into account.
Members of the National Assembly are also influence peddlers.
You are sitting on Nigeria's money.
From the Babin, I pay my land. From the Babin, I send my children to school.
A consultative engagement.
No any tangible notification before they ban us.
It's one thing for people to be at your back and the heat of the moment, and another thing for them to still be with you when push comes to shove.
I will do everything to take Lagos out of the national grid.